Do you want to build your back muscle? Do this workout. Coach Marco, Calimarco PT, one of my followers sent me a question. Can you build muscle on your back just doing bodyweight calisthenics exercise? One easy answer. Definitely yes. Positive thumbs up. And right now I will show you a routine, a workout to really build up muscle to put volume on your back. It's raining right now, no excuses. We train every day, it's summer, so this raining is even better. We will perform four exercises and we will do 5 reps of each exercise. Every movement, every exercise, we will do back to back. Then we rest around 2 minutes / maximum 3 minutes and we will do 5 rounds. First exercise, ice cream maker. If you don't know how to do an ice cream maker, just watch my video, how to do the perfect ice cream maker. The second one, it will be ice cream maker tuck, so an easy version. Third exercise, we just do pull-ups and we finish with chin-up. So we will work also our biceps. Let's start with 5 ice cream maker. Rest 10 seconds, 50 seconds, stretch a little, move. Second exercise, tuck ice cream maker. Always keep stretching, move a little. Third exercise, 5 pull-ups. Stretch a little, move. Last exercise, 5 chin-ups. Okay, rest 2-3 minutes and you repeat this workout, these 4 exercises 5 times, and I guarantee you will increase the size and also the strength of all your back and your biceps. Thanks for watching my video. Remember to subscribe my YouTube channel so you will not miss any video posted on my channel. Thanks guys, thumbs up, and remember, stay strong, stay healthy, stay fit, stay connected with Calimarco PT. I will show you every exercise. So we finish with chin. We finish with chin.